That's one of my favorite pieces, and I love playing it here in Hill Hall Auditorium. And I bet if you've been watching all my videos to this point, you're probably chomping at the bit to finally do some horn playing. Well, we're almost there. We first need to talk about the hand. The French horn is the only instrument where the musician puts their hand in the bell all the time. In fact, you want to put it in so far that it bends the overall pitch down about a quarter to a half a step. And pretty much, for me, that's all the way until my knuckles hit the bell. And you want to hold the weight of the horn with the thumb and the first finger primarily on the right side of the bell. This gives me a good hinge action, open and close with my hand. Closing is flatter. Open is sharper. There are certain times when you need certain positions with your hand for a certain sound. In general, keep the hand straight and keep the wrist straight so your shoulder can be relaxed. This position also is good for hand stopping when you're going to seal the bell totally. Your knuckles act like a hinge on the bell. In the high range, my hand actually holds together the vibrations. Without the hand in the bell, the notes become kind of gooey and slimy. It's all smeared and glist. With the hand in the bell, it actually holds the notes together and they pop into place. So your playing is much more secure. Also, this position with the palm open, wrist straight, and holding the bell with the thumb and the first finger allows you to play on the leg, bell off the leg, bells up, and be ready to stand immediately. Now we're ready to start playing the horn. ¶¶